you're crossing the road. 2 years ago, you would have gone splat.
At the location where she was last spotted.
You found her?
Not yet, but I see an abandoned militia bike, so she can't have gone far.
Very good, Corporal. Carry out your orders. Garrett out.
Militia bike. That's gotta be hers. Okay, what happened? The bike broke down. And you weren't too happy about that. I don't blame you. Small boot prints. It's gotta be hers. They're heading this way. Can you use this? This is it. She must have dropped something. What did you drop, Crystal? Because whatever it was, you wanted it back real bad, didn't you? What is this? A ring? Okay, I got one of them back. More boot prints this way. Gotta take a closer look. What's this? Yellow snow. I mean, shit, if you gotta go, you gotta go. You ain't concerned about anything out here, are you, Crystal? More boot prints, and this way.
Something under this.
Okay. You can use this.
Get him out! all of them.
Damn, one of those shacks. In here. Gotta be in here.
That did it.
Oh, man, you keep picking the wrong friends.
Screw you!
Hey, you don't remember me?
Oh, I remember you. Standing up on the stage, kissing the colonel's ass like a good little soldier.
Well, Jesus Christ, do you know why I'm here?
I figure the son of a bitch colonel put a bounty on my head. So do it already! I don't give a shit! What the hell are you doing?
I'm not gonna kill you. I need the rings.
Those are my goddamn rings. The son of a bitch has stolen from me. They're mine!
Yeah, they are. But it's either the rings or your life. So what's it gonna be?
You can go to hell!
You're welcome.
Got it.
Back in the day, I used to...
Oh, shit. You smell that?
Colonel, sir, reporting in. I'm, returning the stolen property.
Corporal? Yes, the worker. Common thief and murderer. Did she put up a fight?
Yes, sir. Yes, she did. She put up a hell of a fight, but it was nothing that I couldn't handle.
You fight on the side of righteousness, Corporal. Don't give it another thought. It is those like her, liars, thieves, murderers, drug addicts, criminals all, who brought this scourge down upon us. I will not weep to see them gone, every one. Dismissed, Corporal.
Yes, sir. I'll get back to work.
this. Hope it lasts.
Do some streaming!
Should be able to climb up here. More bounties. What do we got?
bitch. Yes. Yes. Okay. I'll just park this anywhere. Here we go. Silicon, this will work. Okay, now I just gotta find a way out of here.
Sarah, are you there? I've, got the silicate you requested.
Corporal St. John, yes, I'm here. I'm in a meeting with Lieutenant Weaver.
Corporal St. John? What are you doing another run for me?
I don't know.
Weaver! Corporal, report in to me when you get back to the island. Lieutenant Whitaker out.
Fucking Weaver now. What the fuck is he doing? Hey, Doc. You there? This is Corporal St. John. Doc Jimenez, come back.
St. John, how's the arm?
Good. Good. That ointment, or whatever it is that you gave me, it's, yeah, it's working great.
I'll be the judge of that.
Hey, so I'm actually just checking in to see, to see how well you know Lieutenant Weaver.
Lieutenant Weaver? I know him as well as I know any of the officers. Why?
I don't know. I'm just, I'm doing some runs for them, for him and Lieutenant Whitaker, and it seems like he's, I don't know, he's in her face all the time, and, I don't fucking like it.
Lieutenant Whitaker can take care of herself. Listen to me, St. John. The Colonel tolerates a certain amount of razzing amongst the officers. If I were you, I'd stay out of it.
All right, Doc.
What's up?
And don't worry about Lieutenant Weaver. He's no saint, but I've met worse. Jimenez out.
Mobile medical unit. Oh. Gotta find a way inside. See if there's another injector. Thank you.
Oh, I think that's it. Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little.
All right. Let's see if they got an underground bunker.
Heading west. I guess Nero didn't want anyone getting to the coast. That should be it. Here we go. Oh, yes.
I'll take that.
This is it. Here's the hatch. Yeah, then you had one. Thank you. got some papers, not some crafting.
Yeah.
Down on me.
Yeah,
I need an injector. Let's see if it still works.
Yes,
finally. All right. Well, let's see what they got there.
Shot.
Good coyote lava cave. Well, nothing bad can happen with a name like
is it? Goddamn, Nest. It's gotta be close.
nest. Let's go.
Sample collectors leading to and from the cave entrance. follow the trail of shit, yeah?
It's way more complicated than that. Early indications show that Dr. Anderson's theory regarding trail pheromones is correct. Homo sapiens mutans turba, or horde as the locals prefer, has evolved exocrine glands that produce a semi-viscous secretion transporting...
Weaver, I swear to God.
What, are you afraid of a little competition?
God, get out!
Hey, is there a problem? Ma'am. Just a friendly discussion, Corporal. Lieutenant.
What was that all about?
Nothing, it's just... Weaver, he thinks that the answer to everything is just to burn it all to the ground. God, fuck him.
Yeah, fuck him. Here.
Thank you.
No, don't.
What now, Deacon?
Thank me. Don't thank me. Every time you thank me, I end up outside with another one of your bullshit requisition forms.
My bullshit? That's what you think this is? That everything that I'm doing is just
that.
Bullshit?
No!
Of course you didn't mean it. You know, I don't understand why you're still here.
Well, then let me enlighten you. I spent the last 2 years killing freaks. One by one, up close. So close that I could smell the flesh rotting between their teeth. So if you're working on something here that's gonna take them all out at once, fuck it, I'm in. But if you don't want me here, you know what? Just give the order, ma'am.
Deacon, wait. I'm sorry, okay? Look, I do need... I just... Thank... I appreciate your help.
Hello, Corporal.
How's it going, Sal?
Same as yesterday, same as tomorrow, if I had to guess.
I don't think I ever asked, but how did you end up out here?
No, you never asked. And I never said.
Hey, sorry.
Okay, then. Corporal Deacon St. John, you come back real soon.
Corporal Deacon St. John.
Hey, D, they've got a question for you.
What the hell's an East Coast city boy doing all the way the hell out here?
Actually, yeah. Served with a guy from Long Island. Accent's kind of hard to miss.
No shit, right? Let me tell you, man. Before shit went down, I used to run this website called YouNeedGunsIGotGuns.com.
Oh, Jesus. Holy shit. That's where I've seen you before. You had a cable show. My old man used to watch it back in the day.
Hey, your old man had good taste. Goddamn right I did. I used to travel the country hitting up out-of-the-way gun shows, flea markets, shit like that.
I guess this is about as out-of-the-way as it gets.
I guess it is at that, huh? What, you want to ask me on a date or something? I'm busy. Now that's a gun. Oh, yeah, I got me one of those. Nice piece. Huh? Okay. See ya, Corporal.
Deke! Corporal! Hey!
Hey, Sergeant.
Yeah, I can fix that. Deke! Corporal. See you, man. Hey, Deke. Corporal.
Hey, Sarge.